Hey guys, and I'm your host JP Lambiase, and welcome to my first and only episode of Why Would You Request It to Healthy Junk Food, where you send me ridiculous stuff and I put it into a video. My first request comes from Cannibal Mealtime. JP, could you please saw off Julia's arm and cook it in wrapped bacon? Well, I guess that depends if I have bath salts lying around. And I do. I was joking. That's sick. You sick, sick person. My next request comes from Jennifer S.
Please, 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 can you recreate Little Caesar's Crazy Bread?
Please, 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 you really think the amount of pleases is going to affect my decision? Well, it did.
Crazy bread.
I don't really get why they call this stuff crazy bread, other than the fact that you're eating from Little Caesars. I mean, look at their logo. The guy looks like an arrogant prick. Anyway, this recipe is super easy because all you're gonna need is a dough can, butter, garlic salt, and Parmesan cheese. I think it's crazy how simple this is. Start by popping this canister open. Roll it out, slice it in about 1-inch strips like so in a bunch of gratuitous camera angles, and brush it down generously with some butter and or oil or until it just shimmers. So I decided to add cornmeal, completely optional, if your options to be awesome. And as you can see, I'm just peeling these back onto my baking pan, one at a time.
JP, why would you do that when you can just roll it out on the baking pan to start with?
What do you mean?
You know, just grease up your pan, then lay your dough on it, and cut it on the pan, and bake it.
All right, I get it. Now pre-bake the dough at 425 degrees Fahrenheit for 5 minutes. And if the bread happens to catch on fire, simply grab a pair of tongs and freak out a little. Now melt a quarter stick of butter in a dirty microwave for 30 seconds. Take out and add 1 teaspoon of garlic salt. This will give us that crazy Little Caesar's culinary taste. Now take your pre-baked bread out, spread on our garlic butter, and sprinkle on some cheese. If you don't have cheese, just tilt your head over the dough and scratch your scalp. Now we're gonna bake this for 7 more minutes, and one of the tricks, and I'm totally being serious, is to slightly undercook the dough. So once it kinda looks like this, you're done. Now, crazy bread wouldn't be anything without crazy sauce. It's kind of like marinara, but crazy. Just mix tomato sauce, this stuff, blah, 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 blah. Mix, heat, pour, yum.
All right, guys, thank you so much for joining me on Why Would You Request That on Healthy Junk Food. Rob Dyke, this is a kind of a shout out to you, buddy, for helping me out. Giving me a huge boost in the new year. You have an awesome audience. You're showing me a lot of love. Rob Dyke. Here's your one bite for the health of it. Man, that's good. This is crazy, people. Crazy delicious. So we're starting off the new year, 2015. I wanna keep things fresh and interesting. So what I'm thinking is, you guys comment below and write down an ingredient, and then I will grab out of a hat 5 things, and I have to make something out of those ingredients. I just want to say thanks to Rob one more time. Guys, you got to try this crazy bread out. Thanks, Jennifer S., for the suggestion. And honestly, what really drew me to that were the pleases.